Imagine how clear it has got in just a few days.
Yeah, that's a very good job of that.
So this is where you live when you come down from Sunderland.
Could have our lamp up, haven't we? At least. Could have the lamp up, yeah. Old tea bag collection.
If any fall off, it's unlucky. See ones on the floor now.
What tea bags are them? Are they the Yorkshire ones or are they the Tetleys?
Them's the Tetleys, mate. Them's the Tetleys.
Well, why are you feeding me Yorkshire ones then?
Chris's got the Yorkshire ones. He's a bit of a Yorkshire boy, isn't he? Alright.
I quite enjoyed it, like. It was a very good laugh, like.
So what did you do when you first spoke to him?
We didn't have to do anything. He just confessed and told us everything. Very helpful, yeah.
Kept a low profile, Ray.
We just kept a low profile, mate, and everybody else told us the tale.
So what did Bob say? Sort of like, you just say, oh, we come down from Sunderland. And he says, poor boys, I'll tell you everything.
Just obviously he's very helpful fella, like. I couldn't believe it, like, to be honest with you, but we've never learnt a place as quick as what we have learnt it. Well, we haven't, we've learnt it to a degree, like, but catching a fish is another thing, isn't it?
What swing?
Top half moon near the bridge. That was the day after he caught it, when we found that out, or was that the same night we found it out? The woman in the garage was quite helpful, like. She told us a lot of information about it.
Yeah, we've sorted her out as well.
it was good, it's great. We've enjoyed it, like. We have enjoyed it. I know it's been like a bit of a service.
We've enjoyed not catching fish, like,
but we have enjoyed it, like. It's not as easy as some of these people, like, to make out it is, like. Get them all and put them in a goldfish pond and it's not that key. That's not the case for real, I'm afraid, is it?
Mm. But it's for some.
Bob's a railing, like. Well, we're wondering how many hats he had, like. Because every time we bump into him, he seems to have different fly, or unless he does go fly fishing regular way and moves his flies about regular way, like, because I was checking your photos out there today, like, obviously there's a fly miss from the left hand side, you know what I mean? I'm thinking, well, how many hats has he got, like? Now and again, you don't dot them about. Don't you be showing him this? Nah, he's alright, like. He's alright. They're all alright, like. You know what I mean? Some's a bit posher than others. Some, you know what I mean? You just gotta be careful when you talk to them, like. Rough and ready. The first time I met Bob, I was in the snags down here. Come wandering down the bank, like, and before he got anywhere near us, I'm like, yes. Alright! Boy, he was like, didn't know what to think, you know what I mean? But we slowly got into him. Tell us everything, mate. We've done everything but bend over backwards.
All race secrets.
Yeah, we knew it all, mate. Instantly, we knew a lot. We knew its life history. I think we knew Bob's life history, didn't we? But all right, Grace, Bob's pies. Hey. Time to put the camera down a bit, will you?
Give it
a break. Man. Well, don't stand around there. But you was the star, you should be around here going like that. Look, you should be taking advantage of this now while you can. I'm not leaving it to me to do for you. Get round here.
Is that race sandwich? Chocolate.
Compliment to Bob.
Food of the specialty circus. Piece of chocolate, Ray.
Yeah. You got something in it? But no, you have to break it off for me. Thank you. So And when are you going back?
Thursday night.
Hold on.
It's coming back, I crashed too good.
What did you say?
Something about bike and spinners.
Never heard a thing.
Right, about this guy spinning.
He's knocked me out of him.
It went just over the end twig and dropped down, and I see it was over the end twig, so I left it there for a minute. And I obviously didn't hook it. But there does seem to be quite a few chub in that stretch.
Not anymore, there ain't.
Yeah. How'd it go? What was the bite like, Bob?
That was it.
What, three times or four?
Twice.
Show us again?
No.
Shall your rig, Bob?
Shall your rig, Bob?
Tide with me, fluorocarbon, double barley, no sorry, 1.5 barley, the half just to hide the little stop, size 10 big hook or 8 small hook.
No,
they're 1 ounce divisions, but I'll go give you 15-2.
15-2. One thing about Adam's Mill, no matter what they say, the fish are hard to catch, but when you catch one,